the humans.
Oh,
wedding swag. Bet you wouldn't imagine me wearing.
Oh my lord.
I trip all that other stuff. Here, come with me. Look, look. Check it out. Check it out. No bike today. So, wedding plan, wedding party, all that good stuff is done. Time to go and like watch somebody get married. And look, there's Figlet. Say hi, Figlet. You're supposed to say hi. So, all right, we're going here and we're gonna go see what's up. See you in a minute. Inside the wedding, about to go down. So, you want to look around and see what things look like? You want to show them? Yeah. All right. So, come on. We'll show you around. Well, guys, as you can see, Piglet's playing Pokemon Go and enjoying herself. That's how you keep her pretty happy. It was a really good turnout. This is their late mother. Of course, she had a spot in the building. And beautiful picture. DJ booth was good. And then the wedding started. Check it out. And as you can see, this is Kendall's family, his mother and his sister, if I've gotten it right. And they wore red with his colors, you know, were red, of course. And the next party up was Roxanne's friends, her bridesmaids and groomsmen. Of course, you know, everybody's wearing the same color and coordinated. It was really, really pretty. I thought that color combination was really awesome. So, the wedding is starting to begin, and you can kind of sense the energy. It is really awesome. And there's my friend Cece. What's up? It was really, really awesome of a time. You could feel the vibe. Everybody was enjoying themselves. And I gotta say, I look forward to when I get to do something like this. It is true, the makings of you. And here is the best part. Roxanne was absolutely beautiful, from the dress all the way down to her sons walking her down. And I gotta say, the suspenders and that bow tie was something absolutely nice. I wouldn't have never thought of that. Y'all know how I like to wear suspenders. I was a little jealous. This was really cool, and I'm glad I was here to be able to capture the moment and share it with you guys. This is something I look forward to one day. But for now, I'm gonna be quiet. I'll let you guys see it for the moment.
I don't want nobody else with you. I don't want nobody else with you. Ooh, ah, ah.
She like, what's up with me? As you can see, everybody had a good time, and we definitely got down with the get down. I have to say, we turned the music up, the DJ was playing really good, and everybody just had a really good time. The wedding was absolutely beautiful, and look at this. Anyway, well, you gotta see it for yourself. Beautiful start to a beautiful marriage. All right, that's it for me. I'm glad you guys came and hung out with me. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Later.
That you care for me. I know you be there for me. If ever something happened, you so down. Real one. I guess I'm just a fool with a looking in the mirror like, ain't you scared to lose her? Why you acting like another man wouldn't choose her? You know she the only true girl. Ooh, girl. I can't even lie. You got me falling. You got me falling. Even when I try it, the hoes keep calling. While we in the club, while I'm always balling. Trying to be in love, we don't fall
too. Guess what I did today? Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? Your man, your protector, your best friend, till my humble life is ended and time begins again.